beast that we're fed, just hoping to disappear. Radio's dead, which explains why I'm just fucking sitting here listening to Radiohead. I'm a creepier freak, an audio slave to the day that I'm dead. What they perceive as reality is actually conceived by normality. When we leave, are we freed from this agony? Do we achieve immortality? You're made to believe in this parody. Bleed for this strategy, even if it leads to insanity. Breathe in this greed and feed on this vanity. What happened to me practically happened to be circumstance. I've never heard of chance, just word of mouth. Apparently you're hotter than the burner stout. You bursted out. Words of doubt, the curb that you lurk about is far from the worst about. What's the issue? The most you do is burn a snout and shut a little herb about. Work it out or go and learn to count in my condition. Think you'd serve it out? Think you cock the whistle? For all I care, this fucking block can swivel. And mine like mine will probably drop the missile. The future is charcoal, as dark as Donnie Darko's arsehole. Dropping off some cargo, constipated and he can't go. They didn't anticipate such a calm flow. Adventurous kid, what I meant is this. Couldn't give a shit about no pregnant pig. More Fargo with a bent up spliff. More bar soul, did they mention Twix? Two fingers just to vent this shit. More bravado, let me end this prick. Put Johnny Bravo 6 feet deep, just a corpse that's descending quick. My speakers aboard this drone and his heat of talk, a hypochondriac, he pretends he's sick. If ever in mind, I'll lyrically unleash a force on this 7 of 9 and defeat this fleet of Borg. Won't sleep till I reach the fort. I see the core, people who police the poor. They walk to the beat and reek of war. Beneath this beast is a deeper thought. I greet the roar as I tether my mind to a peak of cause. Said I'm dark, but at least it can keep the horse. I'll sever this rhyme if it's beef, then of course I'll reach for a fork and just beat this sheep with a piece of pork. Built an appetite for eating talk. An hermaphrodite, this bitch of a man's got his toe on him. No ribbery or Zinedine Zidane, every simile a plan. This is audio imagery. Officially I'm cam, literally a man. Lyrically a misery, metaphysically a damn flowing, cause I can and I will. If not, then I'll stand on top of this hill. It's 10-2, and this block's got a chill. Deep down, I'm just hoping he won't stop, but he will. Cause we do what we do, we do what we're meant to. Provide the essential, plus the wrench tube. That fucker crept up like it's tenchu. I don't intend to, but I'm prepared to fight with the potential to strike. Cheer a plight as a right strife, then recite nightmares of this life. Light years in flight. Beware of the poltergeist there, this cold dare that bites at your soul as you fight for your right and your role in society.